So this is one of my pagan encyclopedia type books. I should have another one of these someplace in storage. But openly, what it does is help me to understand different aspects of the Lord's house that are not often commonly known.